Western dwarf girl. Thick and strong, effeminate facial hair. Looks like a man, but is actually a 10-year-old loli. Versus Japanese dwarf girl. Stick, but strong. Hair on head and nowhere else. Looks like a 10-year-old loli, but it's actually a 40-year-old mother.